when this hair of mine got so much attention in the media, I won't believe it, of course. Buns always have so much fun. Now I'm a boring brunette here. Alright guys, I'm not gonna be wasting much time. Let me just take a selfie. And when you want to take a good selfie, you want to kind of like really let your jewels hang out and just point your kind of iPhone towards you like that and just snap snap. This should be almost the sound that you hear in your private time. Oh, oh yeah, that's nice. I like that. I think we got a selfie for today. And this is how my darlings get famous in the world. And also, no one wants an intelligent woman because they're not going to go into your pussy and ask for a library book. So all you have to do is just kind of like be vain, be sexy, take more selfies, and yeah, you're going to be famous. Alright, so I think I'm kind of like included you too much in my private life. I need to go and take ignore. Oh, sorry. That's the name of my daughter again. Oh, what's her name again? Alright, doesn't matter. Let me just take another selfie because these eyebrows deserve another selfie. Don't you think? Oh, voila. And don't forget to part when you're doing this because sex always sells every time. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed my tips from those truly Kim Kardashians. Until next time, take care and we'll be there. Bye.
Welcome to Celeb de la Creme TV. My name is Douchebag George. I'm here to talk about Donald Trump.
I have, you know, she gets out and she starts asking me all sorts of ridiculous questions. And, you know, you could see there was blood coming out of her eyes, blood coming out of her wherever.
Another thing that Donald Trump was talking about was about this bitch. What is her name? Kelly was on CNN doing some GOP discussion with soon to be president, Donald Trump. She asked a stupid question. Donald Trump, being the man that he is, he told the woman that no wonder I can see blood coming out of everywhere, in your mouth, in your nose. And she was right, don't that woman have menstrual period at the end of the month? Donald was just stating the fact that this woman had a period, that's why she was being moody. Have you ever seen a woman when she's on a period, how she behaves? They are like bitches, they can chase you out of the country with this woman. Last time, Hillary Clinton, I said, I will not vote for Hillary Clinton because when you, this bitch is gonna be on her period. Pfft, shoot me, because then there'll be moods everywhere, moods everywhere, moods everywhere. Moods do not run the country.
Help me! Help me! Nigga!
I'm Donald Trump's friend, and as you can see, I'm a nigga. And you know, niggas have got huge mandingos. And when I was in the toilet with Donald Trump, he said to me, do you believe what this major is saying? This major is saying that I've got a small penis. And I was like, you are joking, because when I saw his penis, it was huge. And I mean huge.
Have you seen his hands? They're like this. And you know what they say about men with small hands?
Huge. That's what it means. So stop accusing my friend of having a small baby winky dinky. He doesn't have a small winky dinky. A man with those kind of hands, which are like alferes, they might look fairies, but they hide secrets down there, you know?
And he referred to my hands. If they're small, something else must be small. I guarantee you there's no problem.
Islam, please recommend my work here on Celeb de la Creme TV so that I should have many appearances, because the bitch chief editor in chief, she's kind of a bitch, and she doesn't want me to be in the public because she always thinks I'm a loose cannon, and she kind of like think I'm gonna fuck her squeaky image, you know. So I'm urging you brothers to kind of like give a thumbs up to this video. I hope my boss Mary Pshemes will allow me to the opportunity to be able to be a correspondent on this channel. All right, thank you so much for watching.